guys, this is what we're gonna do today. We're gonna do tricep skull crushes with a barbell. This is a great technique for the back of your arms. So let me show you, let's get started with our workout. We're gonna do 3 sets of 12 reps. Starting like this, elbows in. Squeeze, elbows in. Squeeze. You're at an angle. You don't want to come all the way up. You want to hold the butt right there, half the chest, abs in. Awesome job. Remember, you want to get a 3-day at least minimum of weights. I do cardio like 4 to 5 days a week, at least 30 minutes. I'll take you through a cardio workout as well. I wish you health and wellness.